We all know how important video thumbnails and titles are, right? So what if we could test how they would look on YouTube against your competitors before you even publish the video? Yeah, we do that.
vidIQ.
vidIQ.
vidIQ.com.
To access a new thumbnail preview tool, all you need to do is make sure vidIQ is installed, upload a video, and you should see this new tool on the right-hand side of the first page of the YouTube upload workflow. Type in the search term you would like to rank for, click the button, and we will show you a mock-up of how your video, complete with thumbnail, title, and description, compares against the videos already ranking for that term. You can either scroll down this list to compare it against more videos, or click the device icons to the right-hand side to show you how your video will look on a tablet or on a mobile phone. So that covers when you are directly competing for a search term against other videos you already know about. But what about when you're pushed in front of random viewers in browse features? Yeah, we cover that one as well. The two tabs in the top left allow you to switch between search and home screen video previews. Home screen previews will show you a more random selection of videos, just like you might encounter on your homepage for desktop, tablet, and mobile. This is a good opportunity to see if your video has that pop and punch to catch a potential viewer's attention when even they are not sure what they are going to watch next. A couple more things to show you now. With the search tab selected, this toggles on or off whether you want your keyword search term to be highlighted on the preview screen. And in the home screen mode, you can turn on whether you want the preview to show you random videos from channels you have added to your vidIQ competitor list, or random videos from your YouTube watch history preferences. Now, if all of this is telling you that your thumbnail, title, and description don't work as intended, you can change it all here, preview it from this screen, and save it all directly back to your YouTube video. Hello everyone, I'm Rob. Welcome back to vidIQ, the YouTube tool, channel, and academy that educates you on your YouTube journey. All of the latest tips, tricks, advice, and new tool releases, make sure to subscribe to the channel and do this, so that you're the first to be notified. The aim of the thumbnail preview tool is to ensure that your content has the best possible chance of being discovered on YouTube before you even press publish. That's why we include it on the very first page of the YouTube upload workflow, but we also include it in the video editor page. You will find the same tool in pretty much the same place on the edit video details page that performs the same job. But what you'll also find on this page are yet more vidIQ tools that tell you the best time to publish your content on YouTube. You'll also discover our SEO scorecard that rates your metadata and the video checklist to make sure you've done all of those little video jobs correctly. And our keyword recommendation tools that suggest the words and phrases you should be adding to your videos to make sure your content is seen by more viewers. And that's just on the video details page. We have tools everywhere. Seriously, if you need support with your YouTube journey, then we have tools that will help you research YouTube, analyze every single video on the platform, audit your own channel, and take actionable steps that will help you get more views and more subscribers. There is a link in the video description. It is free to download. The video preview tool is available to all vidIQ users to test, but to unlock full access, you will need vidIQ Boost. But there are so many other reasons why you would want to upgrade, including all of the tools you get, plus the vidIQ Academy, which takes your learning to a whole new level. As with all new vidIQ tools, we'd love to hear your feedback, so let us know in the comments below. And if you want to learn more about all of the other vidIQ tools that will help you grow your channel, check out the playlist over here. Thank you very much for watching, and of course, enjoy the rest of your video making day.